Welcome to another episode of Sid Plays Lord of the Rings of Third Age, Walkthrough Wednesday, whatever. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Potentially,
Yeah, there's a fight.
It's not bad. I already had this fight, though.
No, I thought that the eye would have filled up to them.
Damn it. I'm going to take, like, two steps. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, so now we cut across.
Yeah.
And then we, what? Oh, do we, like, zigzag up and down through all those?
No.
Or, okay, good. Yes. Jesus.
So this is possibly the last episode.
Oh, Earth.
That is something.
It's just an Nazgul.
Yeah. Double attack.
I love that I can say that. I really do. It's just a fucking
mess.
Oh! It's been so long.
We get old, right?
If you'll remember back to the end of our last episode.
177 misses.
The battle with the Witch King went for a little while just because our boys couldn't land their damn hits. So the Witch King obviously has mad speed.
Alright, Axe Craft. About Rage. That'll finish it.
Finish it, switch.
Hey, here. So far this episode, they've hit all their moves.
Which is,
also, just quickly have a look at skills.
Shall we?
After this.
After this fight.
Really?
Nah, just some broom.
Soldiers of broom. Yeah, so it's spelled
Yeah, so it's essentially easy.
It was known as C. Spelled.
But yeah, it's RH, not IUH. Yeah. And I love that they've done it differently for different soldiers, which means somebody fucked up.
Yeah. Actually, you want a double attack.
Oh, double?
Yeah.
Two spear boys?
Yep, rage.
Double attack.
Oh.
This boy?
Yeah,
this boy. Damn it.
Oh, again.
On the same one?
Yep.
Oh shit, yep.
He's not dead. Alright, Frenzy.
Quick.
Do you want to stall you?
Yeah. Yes. Let's go. So.
We'll see how this goes.
I don't know where I should summon water from on this battlefield. How do you feel? How do you feel, number four? Just left there by yourself.
Yeah.
Ya bitch.
Barathos does this.
Eh? What? What did I miss?
Well, I ran. Chest over there.
Oh, you put out your release in the room. Okay, yeah.
Yep. Save point.
That's
save. Just put the deck up there. Now, behind the mimic alive.
Yeah.
I just have to pick up.
Oh shit.
There is another one that's coming
up. Yeah, dead motherfucker. So we just came from that way.
Yep.
And instantly turn up. Okay.
Is this the chamber we came from?
We're gonna flank this bitch.
I think it is.
Oh no, it's better us. Only one.
Double attack.
There we go.
Spin fast.
Bird. One.
Simeon.
Yeah, well, after that fight with...
He missed, so...
Oh, they don't count when he misses?
Oh, he's probably at 81. 83.
He hit twice.
Oh, but each time he... Oh, if it's a multi-hit move, he gets multiple
points.
No,
no, I think not.
He... Oh, but he hit, yeah,
hit
yeah. True.
Two with Thelion's.
And we've done it before since then.
Yeah. He'd be close to 90. And obviously fighting Dunikin makes it a slight bit easier to get them up because they have so much health.
Yeah,
yeah. That's 33,000 damage. We'll give that much.
Savage.
The Lab Lord of Fury does how much damage? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's awesome. Nah, it's gotta happen.
No, yeah, because otherwise that 30 and that 20 would have been 50.
Yeah.
That's gonna look like a 120. Go. Not this plant show is useful, because we can start now. Oh, Barathor. Missed. That's okay, he did dodge the storm, so. Oh! Hey! Appreciate that. Yeah, it's gonna have more than 120. Cause unless you hit it with the Lab Lord of Fury as well, so that's another 20. I reckon you're right. 150 is probably.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was pretty close.
Yeah, it's pretty fine. Not the chest.
There's a strangely glowing patch of grass, just a gap of clouds.
Is this the double bring back?
Sure. One after the other.
Once you beat this one, I'll turn it up next.
To get
the health AP
back.
Yeah, that's fine. Also, because they
would arrows of sleep work on this weapon?
Yeah.
sit here and stare at each other, or?
Do the double
attack. You're an alien race. Oh, yeah, because I haven't done my stand phones for this battle yet.
It's
gonna be like 33.
Yeah. So we're at 66. Yeah. Currently. Shit. Yeah. It's not even that. It's more than
66. It's 87. That's it. And then would you say that takes out AP? What the fuck? Why do you even bother, Barrel? You missed every time.
Look at her AP.
Yeah. AP's gone. And
that's fine. No.
Adhod can land both his mountain rages, we done.
I did 140.
Yeah. So yeah, that's alright. So, yeah. So he's allowing for all our rounding.
Hello, Witch King, here's a camera. I see that she's now in front of a ring again.
Hey! He lands one! He lands one and he's done it! You appreciate that memory tails explode when you kill it?
That's actually good too. Felbeast.
So that wasn't a Felbeast, I could accept that they sort of like. They're kind of ghosts, they're almost like.
Run back.
It's back. Yeah. It's back. Yes.
I think it's just through here.
Up to the next one. Yeah. It was three of those. 30s.
That was back through there. Because this is where we fought the witch king.
Oh, I saw it.
Yeah.
And might as well check Barathor's thing as well.
Good.
I think they've probably just level up anyway.
Yeah, they've probably got a few. Yeah. 7.
Dex.
Yeah. You know what? After the battle with the Witch King, Dex it is.
Curse Spirit.
We like you to keep one shot in things.
It's all, it also looks much bigger. I have 200 spirits.
Yeah.
Dags.
That's really fucking that
It's Dags. You're gonna use him?
Yeah.
I don't even think you're gonna use Adam.
Yeah, well, even my boy, it's not really, not really coming out to play much.
He's got a new helmet.
It's better too. Oh, and it's back. Ancient helm rumored to have been worn by an Asgore, huh? But it's back to. It looks very similar to the one I was wearing earlier.
Yeah.
That I.
It's just dark.
Oh yeah, it's a little a little spookier. Yeah. Nice. I like it. I like it. Was there something else?
That's a new axe.
That's a.
I don't know if he's going to get.
If he's going to make it?
I will actually. The final battle attack. So he'll get it.
And even like the double battle with the.
Yeah, with the move axe, Hey, there was one there.
And was one more?
There was a save.
Huh.
Through there.
See, I could swear there was.
There was one closer.
There was one there.
Right, now, go left. Did you know anything big rifle? That shoot, she's dead. Take out two archers.
Two archers? She really just has zero interest in sleeping.
Yeah, so she's an elf, and I've slept.
Do we frenzy?
Yeah. It's just a lot of fury. Yeah. There we go.
Be gone.
He's mad at her. He's mad at her because she's not going to sleep. But the one time she does go to sleep, he won't show up. That works for her. Can't kill these people. What's that? Next fight must be the double moon that fight.
Yeah, sure.
We'll go that way. Yes.
Look at that.
Double attack.
God damn! Alright, boys, I don't want to see any fucking misses. We shall not be stunned.
Yeah, pick a rumor.
You say that like it's easy. Yeah. Let's go.
So what do they need? Their name or something? If you can get 10 in this fight, it'll be good.
Yeah.
Because he's definitely not in a few fights. Yeah.
Actually, we hit them both.
No.
It's not going to be a bit. Yeah, let's focus on one.
Yeah. I would also just put four out of this.
Oh, yeah.
Not that we can get stunned, but...
But we can get killed.
Yes. I do tend to damage on them.
Sounds fairly likely that we... have to miss this battle. Somebody gonna die. And this way, it's her. If it's not her, we can bring her back.
Well, even if it's not her, when she dies...
Yeah.
She doesn't bring the opportunity that it has.
I see something that looks kind of like a mountain from a rage. Let's go!
Let's try to get the show in. I think there are things we can get 10 attacks.
Nah, probably not. You'll probably get them.
There's packets of members. Yes. Up to you if you want to do an ethereal or a target.
What are you thinking? Surely. Yep, figure it out that way. I'm just thinking what's gonna kill it.
This is now just a movement battle.
No. Yeah, getting in.
That was enough to do. I wasn't sure how much damage it would do compared to.
$1 billion. Well, 999, but that's when it's critical, isn't it?
No, no. Which would be 27. So it does 10,000 less. So again, you don't have double attack hit at this point. Just didn't get any. Pleading with the
set of fire. I want to set of fire. No, shit, it didn't look like anything. That's good.
No, I was just saying that because we want to set of fire. But
show, does it? I was gonna burn it around his feet, but it's a. Shame, that would be.
Double attack. Two. Both of them counterattacked.
Oh, I love that his counterattack does fucking just about as much damage.
Ninja Beetle can do Frenzy and put haste for the other Sock Bear off there and Aura on Hulk.
Yeah.
Just haste for that Bear Thorpe. Channel.
Do a ripple. Yeah, we still want to see if that would work. Although this might be the end of the thing.
15 does less than.
It. But, let's see, where did we get? Oh, I went from level up to. Cool. Yeah.
It's a chance.
Okay, let's get that first. Yeah. Stats.
Skills for everybody. Yeah, right.
Okay.
Here
we go.
9 to go.
Shh. Okay.
Alright.
We made up a good big round.
Yeah.
It's fine. Let's go. Okay, so, yeah, remember when I asked you? Oh no, we saw the cut across. Can we go back up? That's when that's exactly. I'm gonna save my
card.
Is this the only the undead arriving?
Yes. Yeah.
Let's go.
Please. What are we doing? Like that will work. Build time, but do double attack. Two times. Battle march on himself.
Honestly,
darkest renewal.
This poor man, he just loves a good jam, right? He didn't even want to be in the army. He was trying to start a band, and he got sucked in, alright?
Seven bigger. Me too.
It's
a long man.
It's a long man.
very powerful cool move, and Aragorn has a ridiculous amount of AP. 52.
Not much damage. Just have a look. Do actually elves birth? It's the guardian spell.
Damn it, Hathorn! No, it still lives!
But, a double attack. It's just gonna kill us. It's gonna kill us. Okay. If you had lived on it. Six! Guess what we're going to do this time?
I never would have guessed. I thought we'd definitely be doing balancing.
Yeah,
first turn. Does the best damage.
Yeah, you know that 5 hit one that he hit?
Yeah.
Or 4 hit one? Yeah, no.
But none but the King of Gondor. As he wields the sword.
What is the sword now?
It's a medalist. West. Okay, so there you go. I was going to say something starting with N, but then I was like, no, that could be the old name. Let's try this again. This time, Hathard. Butt out!
I'm only doing that just to waste her attack.
Yeah.
How much damage does it have on it?
We could
do a double attack. Yeah. We could do a guard attack, but that'll do. And I believe that'll drop us to 4.
So. Oh, but the dark one wants it. Yeah, it's a little left. Yes, yeah. That checks out. Ah.
Let's have a look around. Next up, go check skills. Maybe that.
We haven't seen a chest for a while. Yeah. We haven't seen a chest for quite a while, so I'm kind of tempted to go to... Yeah.
What do you think the final battle's going to be?
Well, you told me to fight the Witch King 3 times, which we've done.
Yep.
And... I don't think what even happens canonically.
After this, they go to the Black Gate.
Yeah. Because after this, they go to the Black Gate, and then we sort of charge into battle, but then Frodo does the thing, and so the battle kind of just ends.
Something along the lines. Maybe the mouth or something.
The
mouth? Yeah, you can't show the gate first. You know the thing with the little ugly mouth?
What?
Oh, you did watch it instead. Finished the thing.
The quest?
If you look, I did the quest, it'll say it's 100% complete.
The quest that was literally just 50% complete?
Yeah, it's now 100% complete. We have now 100% of the game finished.
That's
So, now get out of that gun. I'll do the stats. And he's still 4-1. It'll be in the final battle that he gets. I can guarantee it.
Watch it.
No, I can guarantee it, because as long as Aaron or Idril go before him, these next two battles will
I'm
be
not gonna
finished.
Yeah. Unless we start wasting Aragorn's move.
Yeah, so...
Oh shit. Yeah, right.
What did that say?
Mordor Tower.
Yeah. Yeah. Keep it moving.
Yeah, no, so I need to watch the extended editions. Oh.
Okay.
Double attack. Oh, hey, and he gets
some gross, doesn't he? So he's getting two more. So if we could just waste until he's coming.
He could easily get, he could easily get the rest of you. Surely. Especially if I start doing Guardian Strikes. No, surely.
Just don't.
Yeah, there's enough trolls to, waste everyone's do.
Fights away from the final one.
Sure.
Including this one. Just to be honest. That's okay. All of the dead will be left.
I was literally gonna say that before, but then I was like, nah. Because I was gonna be like, oh, wouldn't it be funny if all the trolls suddenly attacked Berethor and he didn't get another go?
Frenzy.
And then, I was gonna be like, oh, then wouldn't it be funny if one of them stunned him? Can you climb this? Oh shit.
Twin Shadow and the other one.
Yeah.
That one
what's the
one?
What's the one we usually do?
Cleansing waters.
Oh, darn.
Double hand pod, followed by a
don't double something that hard yet. Cleave. Very different my head.
Just do it.
Jeez.
Terrible.
Oh shit, and it's all Hard Hot wins. He doesn't get another go for ages, okay. Yeah, might as well finish this. Good point for that.
I shall finish what I should have done.
Too bad if Borland's on your team.
RIP spent, you know, heaps of time improving all.
He's going first!
Go!
He's done it!
Double attack. They're killing Wrath. There's plenty of fucking heads going, it doesn't matter which one I hit for a while after that. I'll play it before first. Big shot. Yeah, well, that's true.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Stop already! Let's go! In.
Should be
out of the future. Yeah, all we're dead then. All
Maybe
you guys don't like war. Okay, what? Why? What is with the nice boys?
Right
here.
Thank you.
Good.
What's
it?
Oh, I see. Which did. Oh, okay, well that's one with bit attacking. Shit. It should go big.
Oh, one of them's good.
Yeah, sure. Number three is going to but. AKA another four of the dead here.
Who's got
yeah, after.
But if not,
Would
you call it the Barathors? Because then I can see his movement.
Yeah,
that's
good. It's
good. Yeah. They've only got left. Yeah. They all attacked Barathor ahead of him.
Yep, losing its legs.
What?
Off of camera attacks.
I see it.
And it's had one.
Of all the people it could have been, the one I didn't need it to be. But, considering there's only one left,
it
just
doesn't matter. Yeah, that's how much I can do.
Yeah. Buddy.
Well, careful, Gardex. So actually, that's what you want.
Yeah.
Those days just buried there.
Gondor
Rampage.
Alright, pop this shit big over here. Fucking son of a bitch. Watch him counter. Watch him counter. Watch him counter. Okay. Alright, Nazgul number one. Alright, you don't need to be out here flexing like this. Just, you know, take one. Just pop it, alright? Your brethren are dead. Your king is dead. You're not far behind.
Just fish for it.
Come on. Let's go. Yeah, that's it. Just had to be out. He had to finish the fight.
Okay,
hands.
Yeah,
from me. Oh, you didn't land it.
Morwen did not know, as you can see, Morwen's not.
Morwen, come on.
Morwen is dead.
Pick it up. Pick up the slack.
There's another
fight. What? Remember
there were
18. 18
left.
True. Yeah. Cool.
A double attack.
Cool. Yes. Oh, we're back to full AP.
Yeah.
Oh shit, alright. Sweet.
Gondor ramp.
Let's go. Which one's
yeah.
Oh, you know what? Number one. Number one.
So that's Conqueror.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
that's
good.
That's
that one? Yeah. Probably the dead switch. Probably the dead switch. And then two walls around it. And a few. Camera.
Yeah. Oh, no, I could have. Oh. Could have used Barathor's leadership skill and allowed that and let's put this list down in the middle. Yeah.
sure which one we're discounting.
Maybe do a double, but just do a perfect smash. Yeah, the last two negative hits. Even if you do that. What took me 27 episodes solo?
Okay. I thought those two were on the same.
What? But it will be after this turn.
Yeah, surely. Surely, buddy. Got it!
Yeah.
Let's go!
One more shot.
She barely lives.
What is this?
A Morgul blade. I was too late.
I shall not fail.
You have rekindled hope in me. Let us face the days ahead, together.
My liege, how may I repay you?
You bow to no one.
How may this be answered, my lord?
We gather our full strength and march on the Black Gate.
The darkness is deep.
Here we go, final battle.
Damn. Shit.
Guess what we're fighting?
The Eye of Sora.
Yeah.
Does someone want to explain to me real quick how the fuck we got to the top of the tower, through the gates, and to the top of the tower?
By going to Mortal Decay and using that.
Okay, so we're just going to say Gandalf. It's the answer to everything.
We're just going to say that we're here. We're going to say that it's non-canon, and that's it.
But this is so... It's so pointless. Kids...
Frankie.
Let's go. Let's do it. You and me. This is gonna, you know, this is gonna make up for not actually ever getting to fight. So I'm all over the piece. Yeah.
That troll that Aragorn fights at the Black Gate was meant to be Sauron.
Huh.
But instead, he's fought by a lot of men.
But how? Sauron is gonna.
He just appeared.
He just had. Gathered enough energy to take physical form. Let's go. Okay, is this gonna be the king? Is this gonna be the Witch King all over again?
No.
Hopefully not.
Okay.
We're gonna have water again.
Yeah. Hadhog
moves
go down, which is perfect.
Perfect.
And we're going to use perfect.
Okay.
So he will no longer critically hit every attack. That's okay. Go all the way down. Which is matter of a use it. Did less than a foot.
Oh, we've been saving her for like all day. Darkness of fear. Oh, hey! Look at that! He is scared!
Yes.
And it's not immune to all fear.
Double attack.
Go.
He still does that much. Yeah.
I'm still a little confused how his axe is hurting the giant eye of fire energy. Spirit energy.
What are you talking about? It's about
this side. Yeah. In that sort of ethereal ghost side. I guess that's like a sleep type move.
Double attack.
It's okay, because it's still Hadhog's go. Okay.
Just do Hadhog's go like the.
So what exactly did that banner thing do?
Well, it meant to do heaps and heaps of damage and stun them, but Sauron kind of stopped.
Quite as much damage as we'll have to do.
Yeah.
So we're in this entire fight with that bug, by the way. Oh wait.
No, there are falls back. Go down to items. Go to
something that's gonna
just be up. Yeah. Bag in your tank.
Yeah, well, that's one thing, yeah. There's a lot of Yeah, effect moves.
Here in the fullness of your lives, a great bravery and fellowship beyond.
And we're back on the main screen, which means that that's it for the game. What do you think of the game?
That was cool.
Yeah.
That was cool. It definitely.
As you can tell, I've played this game for
But yeah, no, it was fantastic. You know, it started a little slow, but the more it connected to the storyline of Lord of the Rings, and the more it, the more characters we got, and the better, the more we started to upgrade our characters and work on things.
Yeah.
It gets really, you get invested in, upping your characters. Skills and improving them, and it's nice. And it's actually one of the really good things is you get a lot of games where even if you upgrade your characters heaps with all their skill points, you really don't notice a heap of a difference because your enemy's strength tends to go up at the same time. Or even if you do notice a difference, it's for like one battle and then your enemies will be back to being OP. Whereas with this, when we did get a really cool new sword, really cool new hammer, really cool new move, or upgrade a bunch of skill points, you could notice that, all of a sudden you could one-shot an enemy that you couldn't before, and stuff like that, which is always appreciated.
Yeah. There's a reason why it's my favorite game to top, and I'm sure that you probably noticed that would be the case given how many games I've 100% completed. like four of them. And that's only on this disc. And it'll be like 20 hours, 31 hours, 17 hours, 19 hours.
Yeah.
And that one there took us another 20 hours.
Sure.
21 hours. So,
And it's definitely and it takes a good amount of time as well. It's not a game you can really speed run. But it doesn't require heaps of grinding or anything like that. You play through.
And if you want to grind, you can.
You could, and it would be. And I guess on harder difficulties, you would need to. It would make it more easy, but on easy mode, you wouldn't need to.
No, and I mean, I've played the rest of them on hard, and you can play it exactly like that anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know how much the difficulty actually changes for a person. Maybe little bits. Maybe they can have more turns quicker or something. But I don't think it actually changes health or damage or things. Or
might just slightly improve your.
Might drop our
your odds.
Attack rate.
Yeah.
Sort of all that.
So all you've like,
Yeah, it sort of does that as opposed to making them harder. For about a year or so, there won't be any more walkthroughs with you.
Not with me.
No. Might be rather sad. I think that possibly when you come back, we might do Dark Souls.
Alright. So here we go.
Dark Souls or something like that. But for now, it don't matter. If you want to see more stuff with Sid in it, watch the Stupid Ideas videos.
I have to get onto those.
Yes, there's a new season of that starting relatively soon. That's been it for this episode and this series. Like, share, subscribe to the channel, hit notification bell for the Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. Links are in the description. Let us know if you thought of the episode and the series in the comment section down below. And that, thanks for watching. Say goodbye.
Thanks for joining us, guys.
Yeah.
Catch you later.
Yep. Goodbye and good night.